I watched like 3 episodes and I absolutely love the show. I think it's like, and I think to add to what Kunal was saying, I think the reason it's so wonderful is because, yes, the acting is wonderful, the writing is wonderful, and it's also sweet. It doesn't feel like it's crass or anything. It doesn't feel like it's, it doesn't feel like it's critical of its characters. It loves its characters. It's so wonderful. That's why I love it, and that's why I love the actors on it. Everybody seems so sweet, and it's why, like, when I saw Kunal on it, I thought this guy is, like, so wonderful for the show that I wanted to do, because that's his character, just, and Melissa as well. She just, like, they just ooze sweetness and warmth, and it makes you feel like you're not only watching this very entertaining, engaging comedy, but that you're also kind of hanging out with people that you like.
Yeah, they feel like your friends.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll be there for you.
Pretty soon, right? 10 seasons.
Wow. Melissa, are we gonna do season 11?
Season 11?
No, I'd love to. We'll see. I mean, I'm very excited about the Jesse idea. Which, by the way, I just need to say as an aside, I saw the spoils last night. Who's going to see this?
Hands up.
Oh, I'm pouring hands on that, guys. It is so fantastic. I saw it in New York and I fell in love with it, and selfishly I was so excited that they were doing it here because it stayed with me, and I was so excited to see it again last night. And Jess's writing is absolutely off the charts remarkable, and the performances are just off the charts amazing. It's an incredible production. I want you all to go see it. It's amazing.
Thank you.
But that wasn't the question. That was just
my question. It was a very good point.
As far as guest stars go,
who's gonna play your baby?
Ooh.
Are there any good baby actors out there? Anyone good?
I think, along with Jesse's idea of Jesse just showing up.
She should be the baby.
I want to birth Jesse Eisenberg.
That would be the greatest. Our ratings would hit the roof.
I've also had that dream.
So hard. I mean, it's hard to top Stephen Hawking and James Earl Jones. Stephen Hawking.
It's a shame we use James Earl Jones. He would also be good as my baby.
You'd be a great baby. Who should be Penny's mom? Who do you guys think should be Penny's mom? George Takei should be Penny's mother. Actually, he would be wonderful.
He'd be great.
That's a great choice.
Hello, Penny.
We have had George Takei on the show. He was naked in the bathtub with Katie Sackhoff and Howard Wolowitz.
I always get so excited when we have guest stars that I inevitably make an ass of myself in front of all. Bob Newhart, I couldn't get my act together. I was so excited that he was there, and I was such a fan of his stand-up growing up, and he came, he was in the green room, and I went up to him, and I said, I'm gonna get it together. I'm not gonna be weird, I'm not gonna be awkward. And I had this wonderful conversation with him about stand-up, and I used to do stand-up in New York, so we had this great conversation about how stand-up translates to live sitcoms. And I was like, all right, I held it together. And then the conversation was over, and I felt weird turning my back on Bob Newhart. It just felt weird to be like, okay, bye, and turn it off. So I did a weird back out of the room with my hands in prayer position. A juice from craft services, and
he went straight for the scotch. I'm joking, he didn't.
So I always get nervous when there's a guest star that I will do something weird and make it uncomfortable for everyone.
We had a funny Stephen Hawking moment when when Stephen Hawking shot the first episode, we shot it in his office, not on stage, but he came to stage one day to watch the run through of that episode. And Simon and I are in the cafeteria, and Simon's doing the Stephen Hawking voice to make fun of Stephen Hawking in front of Stephen Hawking. And Stephen Hawking, obviously, because of his, unfortunate physical state, was smiling. He had the biggest smile on his face. And I thought it was such a wonderful moment, because I was very worried that he'd be upset by it, but he was actually really, really happy. He's wonderful. That's my Stephen Hawking story.
You guys have heard Stephen Hawking's story?
He did have soft hands.
The softest hands.
I think your Stephen Hawking story went by default. Is that it?
Yeah, exactly.
We're going to open up to fan questions shortly. So if you do have a question to ask Kunal or Melissa or Jesse, please do queue up either there or on this side here. While those guys assemble, so we'll start on this side. Please go see it.
You guys go see it, it's amazing!
Hashtag responders, thank you.
Please begin to do the intros, begin to do the end. All developed tools, we built a